Nothing happened on Al's first trip to camp that October, except he saw a few old foot impressions that Warren had pointed out. They were unconvincing and raised his suspicions of somebody having fun. Maybe someone within the group. On the second trip in, Al was even more determined in his search for some sign that would either prove or disprove the story. Well, it happened, and in a big way.